wine and blue. Red wine and blue. I mean, I know you can't read it, but.
Private First Class Edward H. Higgins. He made the ultimate sacrifice June 6, 1968 in the Vietnam War for us to have our freedom.
Woo!
Yeah, God bless America. United we stand, divided we fall.
Woo!
In front of your head. Well, last night I had the strangest dream I ever had before. Well, I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war.
Whiskey,
my lies. What made you and
Charlotte. Woo! Welcome to the Monday Jam. Yeah. We have three pulled pork barbecue sandwiches. In that corner, I think. Wait.
No, actually, Kevin moved it up front.
Oh, by the pool table?
Yeah, there's no front. Okay.
The pool table.
We did open up the back tiki bar. We got my sister out there helping and some of my artwork. Not all, but there will be more. We do have some ice cold beer out there. If it gets a little too busy for you up here, you can grab one out there.
Oh, Mary. Laura's also got her arts and crafts. You got to go check out her work. She's a very good artist.
Yeah, we've got some really, really cool prizes. I got to get my table set up. We've got a printer coming up. Dusty also donated one of his CDs for us, so that's a nice giveaway. We got our 50-50. Are we selling those red hot tickets?
We sure are. Laura's got the red.